fold one section of the column into two, break it into two, so that your thumbprint will be on the face of your candidate. Then the other part will also be folded the same way before it's broken into pieces, shorter like this. Then you drop it into the box. I will do it for you, but when you go into the screen, you open it. When it's done, you fold it back the same way it was done.